The Maori King has welcomed the Prime Minister to Turangawaewae Marae for the first time.
The warm powhiri for Jacinda Ardern is a sign that King Tuheitia's support has flipped back to Labour after the unprecedented public backing of the Maori Party last election. Maori Affairs reporter Yvonne Tahana was there.
Kingitanga warriors putting their best feet forward. Their blue bloods too, King Tuheitia's daughter escorting the Prime Minister onto the marae. A special touch for a leader Waikato Tainui see as one of their own.
The welcome here was incredible, as you would expect at Turangawaewae. The challenge at the beginning was unlike any challenge I'd seen before.
It's good for us, good for Turangawaewae, good for Māori.
The meeting comes at the King's request after he publicly backed the Māori Party at the last election against the Labour incumbent, his own cousin, Nanaia Mahuta.
Oh, bad guidance, I think. Bad guidance. Anyway, that's gone.
Rahui Papa was the King's pick last year. He now says the King is pragmatic enough to swing in behind Labour.
We need to reset and we need to refresh the relationship every successive term of government.
In private, King Tuheitia asked for a national policing summit and outlined plans to provide a $3 million koha worth of land to corrections in a joint project aimed at building transitional housing for prisoners.
And that to me is an example of the kind of potential that we have to work together. The fact that Kingitanga has been working on such practical measures around, for instance, female prison and the prison system.
Recently, the King visited Woody Woman's Prison and he listened to some of the stories of the ladies in there and saw some of the children growing up inside a prison system, and that really pulled at the heartstrings.
A meeting of minds on a future the Kingitanga hopes will be productive for Māori. Yvonne Tahana, One News.